I had a very euphoric feeling, and I didn't realize that it was, we were crossing a border, and this was the beginning of our safety.